All right, so there is a train on the west end of Blair that is stuck. They can't get up around the corner. So they're bringing the 4014 in to push. I got the 4015. Swinging the front coupler out right now. Ready to push. Yeah. June 29th, 2023, 10:30. So that is the boiler feed water. Every time that cycles, they're putting water in the boiler. Can't hear them right now, but up front, there's that clicking. There's air compressors right there, steam-powered air compressors. And then up on top, right there are the generators to make electricity. And down below there, they got fuel pumps and water pumps. Can't hear Kurt's radio. I don't know what they're doing. I hit that whistle and can't scare the crap out of these two boys. They can go.
Well, it woke me up out of bed. Got a lot of sleep.
I would think they'd be about ready to push.
Getting ready to.
They had to go into the system and override a bunch of stuff because they got two trains that are in this close proximity. They had to do a bunch of override just to get it close.
Safety thing, as timing.
Yeah. So on the switchboard, it shows there's two trains
being
like a collision. Collision.
Now they can show them as one unit now. As a connection. Now they can show them as one unit, like connection.
I don't know how they do that.
I'm just guessing. They can do it that way. Yeah, I stopped the
Curtis'
last night.
There you go. Roll. We'll wait to see if we can see some flips.
I can tell you all the rumble on the poles in that building.
Here, couple them up. Yeah, I can push them up tight and then they'll push hard. little bit slipped.